Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
장부를,
which means
books in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
장부를, 장부를, 장부를.
One more time.
장부를, 장부를, 장부를.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.